We get on players, man, for getting tickets and driving too fast. He quit in the middle of a year. You go in the locker room and you sell winning and you sell family and you sell all that. And I'm proud to be the only one that says this. And as I listen to, you know, friends on different stations, no one says this. I'm proud to be the only one that says it. But guys got to trust you in the locker room. And it has to be more than Kobe. It has to be. You don't want your coach writing a book about you. You don't want your coach talking about you. And you don't want your coach quitting on you and it being your fault. Ask the guys in New York. And they played better when he left. So I don't think this is about Phil Jackson. I think this is like, how the heck did he get this job? Y'all want to be that different from Phil Jackson? That's my honest opinion. How the heck did he get that job?
Well, C-Web, staying with that passion that you're showing us right now, how much does that personality of Mike D'Antoni, when you're in that locker room and you're trying to, you know, push for home court advantage, you think that personality will hurt some of these players knowing that he did quit before?
You know what, D? I really don't know. Like, I really only speaking from, you know, a guy that's played with different personalities of coaches and really saying, as a fan, how did he get this job? Just as a fan. You know what I mean? Seriously. Just wanting to know, you know, just how did he get it?
Being but Webb, you hit it on the head. You said it's about what's the pool for the Lakers to pull from at this point? I mean,
that's
really,
true.
You're talking about Mike D'Antoni. And then they talked about Mike Dunleavy, Phil Jackson, obviously, the guy they were going to go away from. And then probably Nate McMillan as the third option.
Jerry Sloan?
Well, I have
I don't think that was possible.
No,
I don't think Sloan was an issue. But where do you go? And you said it. The pool is shallow.
First of all, Bones, you're right. And being a player that's been criticized, I don't want to – D'Antoni is just the coach or the pawn in this situation. It's really not about the man or how good of a person he is, because I'm sure he's a great man. And you're right, where do you go? And I'm about to tell you. You take all your pride away. If you've seen this be done with trades and I think, what was that, Orlando that didn't work. If you want to take all your pride away, then you go get Brian Shaw. I'm not saying that because I know him or anything. I'm saying that because he's trusted by players more than D'Antoni. Let me say that again. He's trusted by players more than D'Antoni. He not only played and coached while he played, but he was the rock that said, I don't care how much I'm getting paid or I don't care about politics in the locker room. I'm going to make sure we win. Bones, I wish I played with guys like that.
All artists in need of hot beats, hit up DoboBeats.com. We got them bangers. Producers who need them high quality sounds, get your professional sound kit with over 11,000 sounds at DoboBeats.com.